having an adventure to see the Christmas festivities in New York. Because I'm leaving tomorrow until January, so I won't be back.
$5, 2 minutes?
The magical land of New York City. In all of its wonders. Christmas time.
You get the lights on outside.
What? Oh. Oh, I thought you meant those. I was like, you mean the
no,
trees?
The lights.
Well, before I leave New York for the holiday season, I just wanted to see all the lights and stuff.
An outlet. Oh my god.
There's an outlet too.
And Grinch both had a baby, and I'm there all three.
Let's watch the ice skaters and see if anyone falls. Oh. Hobbies include watching people fall. Memory of this place. I think it was not last year, the year before, a few years ago, a few of my aunts were here, and there were so many people having this anxiety because we were just herded like sheep, and it was so stressful. If you can't deal with crowds and people and stress, probably shouldn't come here because it's intense sometimes. It's not too bad today though. The shot that everyone wants.
Yeah. Yes, gotta get right in the middle now.
Have to shove your way to the middle. Oh, he's going in, We're back again. Better seats this time. Since they rebuilt it or like remodeled it. Every time I used to come, there was like scaffolding everywhere, and it's actually done now. Just wanted to have a fancy subway ride.
I want a hula hoop.